My father, he always challenged me, and he also has that competitive mindset, so I think it's I inherited it from him.
I played professional for about 10 years, and I reached a ranking of 39, which I was happy with.
That was always the number to beat for me when I grew up.
I'm surprised he beat my ranking that easy, because it was a tough sport.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Welcome. Everything in tennis is very based off routines that we want to stick to. When you're that far into a tournament, all you need is 15 minutes just to feel the ball a little bit. When I started the year, I believe I was ranked number 8 in the world, and this week I'm at a career high number 5. So it's a good week to be me, I guess. It doesn't feel always too real that I reached this far, but I try to take it in and enjoy it, of course, as much as I can.